Mm. I said my channel didn't end up so well, so I waited for it to freeze a bit more. That went everywhere.
Yeah,
so
do
you...
Oh,
that's the
sound
as well.
I got chance. Ice cream, beer, peachy onesie. Not complete.
There you are.
Ooh!
That's how it's going.
Wonderful.
Does it have control pad support?
Are
you sitting down there?
Space, it says.
I've got a song.
Great. Controller.
So who's playing then? Who's playing?
Kim.
You. Yeah. Kim is eating ice cream.
All right. Kim can eat ice cream and Kim has played games.
Phil's in control.
Oh, bollocks.
Oh, bollocks. He's on
control.
What
now?
Well,
if Chinese talk about ice cream.
Well, I've had my first ice cream, so I can play. What are you doing? Okay. Thank you.
Did you want your ice cream?
Did you want your receipt? Nah. Because ice cream is imperative.
Mm-hmm.
Is it streaming already?
Sorry?
Is this string already?
Yes.
Oh.
So we can cut off something.
Oh, I see.
Well, don't say anything you might regret.
Do not say fuck all about that.
Oh. Well, okay then. Let's play a lovely game. Yeah.
Let's
see. We'll an hour and a half and complete game in a single sitting.
And then it's doomed.
Wear headphones. No.
Turn off the lights. Mirror.
Oh. Bugger, we're screwed already. Right then, move left, right, interacts is the...
Oh, what I remembered at that point was finding myself alone.
Time to masturbate.
Oh, yeah.
Well, this is going downhill all day. Thank you very much, John. Good night, everybody. hey, good night.
Come on, Phil.
There it is.
Oh, my head. Where was I? It was so dark.
Is it game music sound? Is it not slightly?
You need the kids. You need the ominous music.
It's
not going down quickly. It's not going down. I am sorry, everybody. It's not actually going down. I have to wait for it.
Treacherous.
Is it responding?
It did earlier, didn't it?
Mm-hmm.
That's good for him. Is that you?
Huh? There we go. Finally. Okay. There is a door. There's something by my feet. A flashlight. Oh no, don't say we have this problem each and every time. Please.
Mm-hmm.
Please, no.
Every time.
No. I'm not. Oh, my
God.
Okay, so I am a man with a torch. It's not actually very responsive, this.
Ginger protagonist!
I know, right?
Oh my God.
The house. Where was I? There was a body lying on the floor. Who was it?
Pushed it dancing on the ceiling.
Oh, no, I thought my... Is it my leg in the way? Is it just...
When we're dying on the ceiling.
It would be nice if you would respond, game. Please respond, game. Please.
That's hard enough to...
Oh! Maybe it is just that. Maybe I'm just not... Oh, it rhymes. Damn it, I'm sorry, cat. I let you down. I'm gonna dance with that. Here for the door. My God. It's a computer. The desk had a computer and some papers sitting on it. And a single drawer.
Yeah.
I didn't want to snoop, but did I open the drawer? Yes.
Yes,
I did. Oh, it's the yellow button. Yes. Receipts, pens, and a blurry photo. Looks like a store of some kind. Why does it look so familiar? Blood on the wall.
Oh,
it smelled fresh and sickening. I realised there was blood on my shoes and pants. I'm American, I'm aware. Oh man, I had to get out of there. Okay, I'm getting out of there.
American accent.
Oh.
Oh my God.
Like, oh my God.
Sorry, you're American.
We do love you, Americans. I noticed that I noticed I limped as I moved down the stairs. But how did I hurt my leg? I wondered.
And why was it fine when I was walking on a flat floor?
All I could really recall was coming home, seeing Rachel. Oh, sorry to end, I suppose, in this one. Okay. The shelf was full of books on local history and hunting. Seemed like the owner of the house really knew the area. Sweet door. An old dining table covered in dirty dishes for two people. There were dozens of beer cans and other liquor. Oh, it's my house. The smell was turning my stomach. Yeah, it was my house. Right.
To what?
A black and white photo. It was the man upstairs and his wife, I guessed. There was no reason for me to keep this. Did I take it?
Yes.
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 I slipped the photo into my pocket. Maybe this would help me find some answers. Ah, back this way. I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa.
I'm walking on corpses.
A thin grey mouse was stuck in a trap. It looked exhausted. Sorry, frantic but exhausted. Did I free it?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, I did.
Remember your installation instructions. Agree to everything the computer says.
A collection of rusty tools. These look like they'd seen lots of use. And were caked in damp smelling dirt. Why were they in a shed? Seriously. Okay. Well, photo is similar to the old one I picked up. It'd been moved a lot. There seemed to be a switch behind it. Did I push a switch?
Yes.
Her dirt.
It depressed smoothly to the wall. I heard a faraway click somewhere. Great. Fantastic. Let's go and find that faraway click somewhere. For the record with this game, whatever option you take, so if you take things or leave it, if you completely ignore things, it changes the outcome of the game.
We're just going to say yes to everything.
That's fine. That's fine. I looked like hell. My clothes were dirty and torn, and there was mud caked all in my shoes. I am about to ride the next 50 Shades of Grey. The bathroom was spotless, weirdly. Everything had been wiped to a sheen. Charlie. I wondered if it was the man's wife who did the cleaning, or him. Ah, come on, go through, thank you. Oh, there was a photo development tray lying on the floor. Of course!
Obviously.
Some leftover negatives were sticking out. They were pretty blurry. I thought I saw what looked like treetops. Thanks. Well, that was useless. Oh! The front door was blocked by a pile of furniture! I knew I had to find another way out! And quick! No, not quick, actually. Don't have to worry about that.
I'm absolutely incapable of moving furniture.
The door was taped up and seemed to be stuck.
Taped?
Yep. I smell, I guess, in the kitchen or something. Oh, I was kind of hungry, but I decided not to go in there. Okay, I did go in there. Alright. There were sheets of paper all over the kitchen table. It looked like a series of names written down, but they were too smushed to read. I could only make out a few of the notes. Keycard, Ocker, last one, I promise. It didn't make much sense at the time. I walked into a wall, and I walked away.
I wondered why the kitchen was covered in newspapers.
But I decided to do nothing about it. As I entered the door, I saw a box. It looked heavy, but there were marks on the floor where it had obviously been moved before. Of course, unlike the furniture from earlier. I am actually pressing buttons. Come on, thank you.
Positive harder.
Maybe I had found a way out. I must have moved it, right?
Yes.
Thank you. I heaved the box forwards, and it finally gave. There was a ladder going underground, but the box was. A faint smell rose from the passage.
Yes.
I looked again at the photo I found in the house. The couple looked distant, like they didn't want to be in the same picture. I wondered where the wife was, of course I did. My leg was in terrible shape, but I had to get out.
But Ginger, you are the wife.
Footprints in the dirt. looked like more than one kind. I had a lot of traffic. Place all over were marked on the old map of town. The industrial area near the river, various houses, and even the water tower near the old rail station. Okay, that went crazy. The guy upstairs must have done this. But what was his address in the water tower? Some of the markings were the scribbles I saw on the bookshelf upstairs. Newspaper clippings from the local paper. They were all about murders in town over the last few years. Wait!
There's more.
There were photos! Photos of our house! What the hell was that about? Maybe I should have looked around more, tried to find some kind of information. A work table, covered in papers, dirt, and a handgun. I hated guns. Didn't take it, did I?
Yes!
Yes! I dumped the small handgun into my pocket. Its weight was somehow reassuring, and the rumble pad is rumbling.
Oh dear God.
Oh God, I am terrified to hold this handgun. please, game.
So
on.
Terrified that you've got as you progress.
Yeah. And down the ladder I go. It was so dark down there, and the air smelled stale, putrid. I couldn't believe what I saw. What was this place?
Couch.
It's not even that yet. This is just you.
Phil's bedroom.
The desolate old house came to grime. Yes.
Oh, the horror!
On it was a stack of old, faded paper, covered in what looked like names. They were scratched out in illegible notes that were read beside them in faded blue ink. I could only make out a few letters. The dark lesson. A few letters. A few letters.
A-E-X-Y. One of those
words. H-E-A-I-B-U-I-L-R-A-F.
All?
Oh, okay, game. We didn't need to know the rest, did we?
Ooh.
Right, ooh. It looked to be bones half dug in the ground, and the remains looked old. Faded clothes that stuck amongst the dirt look familiar. Great. That's it.
Oh.
Hey!
There needs to be a mini gym in there as well.
I didn't tell you that this character has a bit of, occasionally he likes to use Michael Jackson. He likes to go, Shamoon! Woo! Some kind of homemade rack, slung together with poorly cut wood and rope. It was caked with old bone.
Blood.
Sorry, blood. Not that wouldn't make sense of it. Somebody didn't actually use that, did they? Come on. Okay, you can do it. I believe in you. I am tempted
this
just to
really add to the tension.
Crudely made shelves. They looked like they were holding hands of some kind of
reason. Yeah.
The labels were worn and sleek, but I still see the warnings. Danger, Will Robinson! It looked like a cage. It was small, but there was something coating Dawson. Something wet. Well,
I'm going to take a stab at this while waiting for the game to catch up. Is it blood?
No, it's orangeade.
So Keenan and Kel have been this way.
Who loves orange soda?
No response. Kel was dead the whole time.
In the room, I do. Some kind of old boxes. They looked like they were years old. Wait a minute, these boxes had old clothes in them.
Oh, the horror.
Wow. I'm surprised.
Old boxes with old clothes. Fine. Okay. Game. Thank you. Those I remember going out after Rachel and I moved to town. What the hell were they doing there?
Oh dear God.
Oh God. When you think about the implications, I don't know what that means. I don't know. Ah! Come on, game. I think it's actually the control. Top of that.
And then he gets out of the house and Mandor car hook hand off!
Okay.
Oh.
Fly away, bats! Be free, my pretties. For I... Remember noticing the broken ladder? I had to be careful. Great. Forget that broken ladder then.
Hello,
careful. I feel... What's that? Oh, I'm shaking. I saw it. It's the cutest skeleton ever.
Hey!
Hey!
You're right over there. How's it going?
How you doing?
Why won't you wave back?
Oh, yeah.
There was a rope hanging there. I wasn't sure how sturdy it was. I take it.
I decided to test it with my neck.
Maybe the rope made that broken ladder easy to descend.
Yeah, probably. You're right there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's a fair.
Easier to descend than these text boxes. Hang on, there was a hook to observe.
Who do we want to look at?
Go and observe the hook. Look at the hook.
Hook. Where's the hook? Hook.
Farmer.
I had the rope now. That must have been a useful around somewhere.
Good.
I'm happy.
Now?
Okay.
I can die now.
The rope I found would have let me climb down the ladder safely. Did I climb down? No!
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. I've been overruled. I could hear a faint burn.
Hum.
Sorry.
Burn.
My eyesight's getting weird. And the smell from before started to get worse. It now smells of farts. I'm not saying that to be silly, they're keeping stuff up there. A bunch of old newspapers we'd pasted together, a message had been hastily smeared on it. Keep out! Danger to the cave-in! I decided to keep out, you say, due to cave-ins. Anything else in over here? Nothing? What else is useless for you? I could still feel a faint impression of the rope I had as I slid down as I pressed against the heavy metal door.
Oh no!
At least I thought I had that old handgun. It seemed to work, and the smell of it, it had been used already. I kept the gun in my pocket. It seemed familiar weight there. But I didn't like handguns, did I?
Yes!
No.
Game, thank you.
As I posed erotically, an exposed ventilation shaft.
Ooh.
Maybe someone crawled through there. But it was so high up, that must have been a sore landing. Sure, people think of these things. Yeah, okay.
All the time.
There was dirt on the ground. It looked wet, and there was grass smeared within it. Thanks.
Okay, right.
Thanks. Let's go upstairs. Disgusting. It was a mouth of filthy garbage bags. There were rips and tears in most of the bags.
And came out.
My face. Okay. What looked like an old videotape was sticking out. Did I take the tape? I wasn't sure what I'd hope to describe with the tape. But I took it anyway. I took it like a man.
This feels porn sketch.
Phil!
Where were you from now?
I forget.
5 episodes of trash hands.
I could hear a faint trickling sound, like water. What was that?
It
was
myself.
Accent. Oh, a kitchen knife covered in drying blood. Thinking about it made me sick. I didn't even want to touch it. Did I take the knife?
Yes.
Yeah. I slipped the knife in my boots since I had the gun in my pocket.
Did I really? You know, like seriously? Did I need all this?
You don't need everything.
I'm rumbling again.
Oh dear.
I like the little touch, you know, with that. He is trembling in fear. How cute. Tremble, Mr. Pixel Man. No one.
Oh no.
Okay, spooky for me, let's go.
The door was locked. There was a musty smell from inside. Okay.
I had to know if it was locked.
Because it was from inside, you know, it was just so strong.
I wasn't sure, but I thought it was like some kind of regulator. I had no idea how it worked. So I've never worked with a regulator before, because it's very irregular to what a regulator is. Oh, hang on a second.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Whatever these valves did, this one wasn't pumping water anymore.
Okay.
How does he know it's water?
He doesn't. I wasn't sure what these valves were for, so I turned it anyway.
Yes.
Yes.
The valve was still active. Did I turn it again?
Yes, why not?
Whatever his valve is, this one wasn't pumping water anymore. And that button does not want to work. Down! Down! Down into the abyss!
Nope.
Nope. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
I think there's more shallow than there is now.
This is true, this is true. But we're not here yet. Oh. Let's do dance. Mm-hmm. I like to do the dances. Okay. Oh. I was sure what this valve was for, but I turned it anyway.
Yes.
Set a precedent.
The valve is so active that I turn it again.
Yes.
The valve is so active that I turn it again.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Whatever you just did, this one wasn't pumping water anymore. I'm shaking. I'm terrified of turning valves. I wasn't sure what these valves were, did I turn it anyway? Yeah, so we know the malarkey now. Whatever these valves did, this one wasn't pumping water anymore, guys. That was that one. Okay. We've done it now, let's go back.
Yay!
Success. You have conquered water.
Woo! Oh no, that's not water! Ah! Exit. Turn those valves and drain the water. How did you know? Didn't go in this room before.
This wet tin, done.
That's it right there. It wet. There was a ladder I could reach. But I decided to jump off instead, because seriously, that's really weird.
Because game logic.
It looked like the water drained out of that grate in the wall. down.
Entrance.
There was a small key floating in a shadow pool of rancid balls.
Oh, for God's sake.
Take it.
Duh.
I pocketed the small key, but it was so odd shaped, I had no idea what it might open. I had no idea at all, guys. I disco danced for a while, and I carried on. The safety poster had definitely seen better days. How was that whole fantasy? We'll find out soon. Oh, spoilers. The faded paper was yellow and dusty. But there, it had obviously been wiped off recently. Okay. Oh, wait. Door is locked. I see a faint light within. Sorry, that wasn't a very exciting line.
No, that wasn't.
I couldn't make it exciting. Anything? Yeah, I think I'll go in here, I suppose.
Oh, blood on the wall. Picture of a jellyfish.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
Do I look at it?
Yes. Well,
duh. I found another dead body. A sewer worker. By the wounds all over his face and body. I figured he'd been stabbed repeatedly. That's just my scientific evidence.
Just gonna check to see if it was with this knife. Yep, those but two wounds.
There was a key ring sticking out of the man's pocket. Did I take
it?
Yes. You know the answer to this one by now.
I thought about the knife I found with some disgust as I carefully picked the keys from his pocket. I was almost worried he was going to grab me. Scream! There was a security camera in the room. There must have been a way to see what happened. Maybe that VHS tape I found could be useful. Because I like watching violence.
I don't like guns or knives, but I fucking love watching other people using them.
If I gave up the... Oh, I pressed a button. I'm sorry. No, don't quit. Don't quit, you quitter. Do a dance for us.
Wait! Wait!
There was a hint of fresh air here. I must have been near an exit. But I wondered, what did that key have found? Oh wait, never left the sewer by accident. Sorry. Sorry guys, I've ruined it for everyone. Oh wait, can I begin? Hold on, what was the harm in that then? Where was the place to go and watch the thing?
Yeah, everyone there was not deep.
Because he seems to make mention as if, like, you know, going out of there is like, doesn't he? Oh!
Yeah.
Use the key ring to unlock the door. Thanks, game. You gave us a clue to tell us to go back. That was good. That was good game design.
Good game.
You meant to do that, didn't you? You were just lulling us into a full set security.
Yeah, absolutely. So, the shelf full of security tapes was just strictly organised through the current dust. Looked like the tape I found was the one that was missing from the shelf.
That's a coincidence.
It is, isn't it?
Oh, look, there's a player, right?
Oh! Wow! Wow! Let's watch the VCR tape. The tape.
Let me see this archive.
The video showed a man right there in the sewers being attacked. The tape looked fuzzy and stretched like somebody had tampered with it.
Yeah, it was kind of in bin.
Oh no.
Whimpering.
The button doesn't work!
Come on. So, this is something that the game designers should address.
Yeah, it's really not doing much.
You have to hold it, though.
How else can you hold a down button?
Down.
I am.
Do that.
Oh. Now it's gone crazy. I couldn't stand to watch the video again. So I ran.
And I ran. I ran so far away. Okay.
By himself. Eventually, people think this is my real voice. They're wrong.
It is, isn't it?
Why, yes.
In a world.
Yes, it's in a world full of sexy voices. This must have been the other end of that ventilation shaft. Whoever used it could have gotten past that flooded room with this.
What? That would have been so useful.
We could have skipped all this rubbish. Okay, let's go. Climb was slow,
thanks to my sore leg, yeah, and the extra weight so I was
carrying. Would I really need that gun, or that knife, or my journey back, or had I taken them for some other purpose?
Yes.
The force of that intake still gave me chills. Who was it that didn't want to be seen? And what was in that locked room?
Definitely feels poor.
Mm. It's just poor Phil, you hide it away. Down, 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 press the button, down, everything. Down, down. I shook my head as I reached the top of the ladder and heaved at the latch above me. Please just open, damn it.
Okay, you know what? Let's over this way. Absolutely nothing. Because that's where we were. I don't feel like going back.
Whoa, back the fuck up.
Hi! Hi! Hi, friend!
I should light a couple of times back at them.
Hi! How's it going? It's a nice night. Hi, I'm going now, I'm bored of you, bye.
Stop looking at me, you creeper. Seriously. Stalkers.
There's a post-it on that cape.
Yeah. Let's not worry about the post-it. Ooh. So which way do I go, guys? Mm-hmm. Up?
Keep going.
More little eyes. Keep going?
Yeah, keep going.
Ba-dum.
Okay, go back to the ladder. Now back to the first door. Back to the ladder again.
Oh, baby, yeah.
Up the ladder. Use it. I see an old ladder leading up to the ancient water tower. The ladder needed to be extended so I could climb it. Did I extend the ladder?
Oh, yes. Oh, I think you extend the ladder.
I put the latch and brought the ladder down.
Well, that was it. Okay, up the ladder we go.
I jumped up the cliff. It's not even clear.
Fucking bats, run!
Yeah, just
not jump off that way, there's a safety rail. That one's broken, you can go off that one.
There's what? Scratch marks!
Uh-oh.
Oh dear.
In a patch of smeared dirt and grass, there was a beat-up old wallet. I thought it was mine!
That's what I'll tell the police!
Did I take it?
Oh, yeah, it's yours.
I hid the filthy wallet in my back pocket. I just didn't contain any kind of gun permit.
Wow, can't emphasize how she doesn't like guns. We get it.
Where is the game made? Oh,
kind
of. From the railing, I could see over the woods and down to the entrance of the sewers. Had I come through here before? There, even? I don't know. If I did, someone definitely could have seen me.
Well, yeah,
in
that Pikachu
one's,
I think it's pretty.
Yeah, you're hardly a difficult spot there, are you, buddy?
I don't know. I think I blend in really well in this place. I mean, maybe not.
But someday you will all come to realise that everyone will wear a Pikachu onesie.
No, you really won't.
Door number one or door number two?
One.
Door number one, please.
I tried the little key. I headed out to the murky puddle in sewers. It bit and I heaved open the rusty door.
Thank God NPCs just drop shit constantly.
I know, right?
Wind was picking up a bit. The night air had become strangely chilly.
That's really bad grammar.
Yes. I'm going to walk into a wall and wonder what was that.
Catch it.
Give me. Another one. Go on. Yay! Okay. Come on.
It's just Jehovah's Witness posting copies of the Watchtower through your door.
The old train station was quiet as a tomb. The only sounds that of the increasing wind buffeting the great structure. Down button.
Thank you. It's a door.
It's a chair.
Yeah, this is light. Door. Which door, guys? Left or right?
Right.
Left it is.
You realize.
Yay! The ancient ticket booth is falling apart in dust and grime. Stacks of paper lined the counter. Faded remains of old schedules and reports. Among the papers were newer looking sheets covered in scribbles and legible notes.
Has Ben been writing notes again?
Yeah.
Oh, come to think of it, I guess. Could have been coming here. But why? What was he using this old station for?
My guy loves the ticket as well. I think if you're not into discoing, it's not the game for you.
No.
Or drippy ceilings.
Yeah, ceilings seem to drip a lot in this game as well. I think all the surveyors just need to be, you know, all the surveyors on these houses anyway need to just be
is
fine.
Is it Brendan?
And also it said his wife is Regal. This game is Ben! Uh-oh. And if you ever get to see this, I'm sorry, but we found all about you, just in game form.
We found your murder confession.
Oh dear, Ben. We knew it. Okay.
I thought you were shifty.
Yeah. Oh well. Let's see what else he's done in his life. Oh, this looks fantastic.
He smashed a train!
He likes trains.
I was waiting for you to say that.
Your train's ripped open, and hanging from a shred of metal, as well as the broken vents, was a dark stained patch of cloth. It looks synthetic, like some kind of metal wear. It's like a train shark. Okay, it's like a train shark, so if you faint in, it's like wounds.
Huh? It shows signs of scarring and.
Okay, I'm going home, bye. I've had enough of this place. This is ridiculous. I still like this map. As the player, Timna has a swig of his beer. I leave the building.
There was a foreground tree preventing you from advancing any further.
Yay!
You never know what's behind that tree, though.
Ooh, this must have been the entrance to the forest that was mentioned on that map I've seen. Whoever's poking around those tunnels underneath that man's house has scribbled notes on this place. Here are the signposts of various campsites and walking paths in the woods. I thought I was going to do something.
This is sounding more like a nice holiday destination.
Isn't it?
So, you know, the trains are pretty fucked around here.
And it's, you know, there's two dead bodies so far. You know, it's not bad within how long we...
Oh, for crying out loud.
Oh, do I go into the bushes, guys?
Okay. Well, something's blinking in the tree.
So yes, I go through the bushes. Ooh. Trampled into the dirt and glass. The grass is not glass, was a plastic card of some kind. I brushed it off and surprised it was my credit card! Damn it!
Son of a bitch!
I wasn't sure it was usable still, but it was mine.
Yes!
Yes. I pocketed a credit card.
Hopefully I can find my driver's license too. That would be useful. I don't have
and maybe my gun license.
Which I'm not coming to have.
Though you don't have a gun license.
Though the through the fence, I see a dilapidated building. Outbuilding them. I wondered if I could find my way around. That's a fence. Sir, that is a fence. I am... This isn't a fence, it's a defense.
Just waiting for it.
Yeah. Yeah,
thank you so much.
You too, Joel. You too. Oh, I started shaking then. I started shaking.
It's body. Oh my god. Is that
No, this is fire, actually. Still a bit warm. A few embers still burnt. That's just alright, I suppose. So, we've now learned that Joel is a compulsive singer.
Dude, did you not know this about me already?
Of course I did. But the viewers didn't know this. Two folding camp chairs were on the ground. One was knocked over. There were a couple of cans of beer spilled on the ground.
Somebody spilled beer, they must have left in a panic.
The cheap dome tents. Two people. I shone my flashlight inside. I could see some bedrolls! Two by Pat Lahula. Okay. Well, that was great.
Okay.
Thank you very much. So we came through the middle. That's some rocks. So again, to the right, ladies and gentlemen. We did left last night.
You kind of stood in front of that one, so.
Yeah, that's the way one back. We came out. So I'm saying left. Or right.
Right.
Right, okay.
No.
No, you're in the wrong place!
Which means we're going in there.
Yeah, of course we are.
Well.
The rightly sink had a small patch in it that looked almost clean.
Oh.
One isolated clean patch.
A musty wooden plank propped open the store door. I didn't really
yes,
use a
plank. Yes.
I wasn't sure why, but I took the plank.
Well, I really take the plank.
I learned that my life needs some adventure, so I became a pirate. I've got the knife, I've got the gun,
and I've got the plank. The three weapons that every pirate needs.
The plank. Or you get a knife or shot.
Oh, right.
That's the new one. That's the new one.
I don't want to make disgust. Let's ignore this one. Ah! I finally found the exit. No, we're not done with this.
Nope.
We're not done, are we?
Nope.
The sign was the same as the first one I'd seen. It must have been the exit to the outside of the woods. How did you make that assumption if you hadn't seen the sign? Unless you knew the place beforehand, sir. Are you not telling something?
Yeah,
I think there's a lot that he's not telling us.
We'll find out a lot about Ben tonight.
Yeah.
That's ominous music, Joe.
It's better than the keto ominous.
What was this? There was some personal effect shoved into the back of a rock. Wait, there was a notebook there too. Did I read it?
No.
Okay. Somebody's personal diary, yeah, we're reading it.
Inside the cheap dot. Oh, I see.
Oh,
that's judgmental.
Oh, notebook critic now, are we?
Was paid after one age of names and lists. That didn't make much sense. The new page contained several names.
And you're not going to tell us who they were?
That wasn't me depressing, that was just... Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay then. Wow.
I'm pretty certain they'd skip past them because there was a colon at the end of that.
Well.
Well now.
Well now. Is that it for this area?
I think so.
We did.
I mean, I think we missed a bit like early on, but like, it's fuck going back there.
Wait, I'm going too far back.
Okay,
now,
fine. No, keep going.
No, oh, Joe,
no, it's fine. No, you do what you've got to do.
Fine, that one.
Alright, fine.
This one, was it?
Yep. Do that one.
Yeah.
Park bench.
And dry old picnic tables sat lonely amongst trees. Yeah, carvings and marks from years of previous campers. In other words, they were all really heavy, and it actually started to wear out the seats. God damn it, there's even a groove into one, where someone's bum has been nicely placed. Firmly cons the planks. I noticed that there was a plank missing, so I put my hand there. God damn the donkey! If I wanted to, I could have carved something on the table! Yes!
It wasn't
a few strokes.
Ben, wait, Ben, your first letter is a B, not an R. Oh, sorry, that's how it gets. H even should be a B. I feel like a teenager facing the same. The police are came in as arrested. Yeah.
I shot the police with the gun. Turns out I really like guns.
And the motto is this, kids. Always carry a handgun.
And a knife and a plank.
Down. Okay, I'm also holding it, and occasionally you just stop. The plank I found was long enough to form a true bridge!
Yes, you fucking do!
I started shaking.
Oh.
Oh, ominous music.
Oh, ominous music in the background.
Two bodies. Two young women were half dug into a hastily shallow grave between the trees.
It's not a grave if you can just see them without digging.
It's a shallow grave, damn it. Between the trees.
It's a dip then.
A shallow dip between the trees.
A shallow dip between the trees.
Come on. Come, Tim, you can do it.
They deserve better than that. So I keep the grave site.
Yes.
I try to cover them up a bit more, and I close the young woman's eyes. I fashion a crude marker. I wasn't sure why, but I felt like I had to do something.
The pension just upended next to them.
Oh, look.
Oh, it's adorable.
Oh, you're a nice man, really. Is he wearing a beard in this tight? No, it's not. Nice.
Yes.
Oh. Well, that's it.
Oh.
Well,
all right.
All that work for that. Just to make a grave for some people. Yes.
And you're just gonna stay there for the rest of the game.
Yeah, and that's it. See, that's
just
it.
Just sit and stare at the dead people.
This guy has seen four dead people now, right?
Four.
Yes.
We are. Yes.
And he's not at all shaken, is he? Really?
Nope.
He's just carrying on his life.
Still tastes good.
Just a bit stared.
Oh, that way. That's it. Nice. I'm not gonna make the same joke twice.
Later.
Nope.
Yes. Always later. Oh, no damage.
Nope. Not that one. Not that one.
Oh. You lied. Oh!
Timmy fucked up.
It's you! You told me it was that one.
I told you nothing, my friend.
Oh, you always tell me nothing. We're going for here. Just because I said so. See, I knew where I was going. Unlike Dole, who knew nothing. Through the dense trees, I could finally start to see some light. I must have been at the edge of the forest, though I wasn't sure where the path ahead took me led. I could almost feel the cryptic notebook in my pocket as I tried to think, That does sound weird, right?
Yeah.
What?
Okay. And where were the campers abandoned us? It was the two women, you just buried them.
Yeah.
Would I meet them too?
No.
They're dead. Through the path ahead of me was less dense, I know it was. I still felt guarded and wary. Who knew what was ahead? Well, it's on top of your neck.
Tim, I'm bludgeoning you to death with a spoon, though it may take 1,000 years.
With a plank?
No, the spoon. We already used the plank.
Spoon guard! As I stepped through the gate, I suddenly recognised the auto parts factory where I had worked as a machinist for all those years.
Where I suddenly remembered that I had a job.
The plant had closed almost 3 years ago now. Times were better then. I thought I could hear a faint rustling behind me. Maybe it was just the wind.
Do I turn around and check? Yes, you fucking turn around and check!
I see a big hole in the fence. Do I go through?
Is there a door at the end?
There is a door at the end.
What'd you do?
Door.
Oh, this bit always annoyed me. I remember this bit.
Spoilers?
Whoa.
I'm sorry, I know the game, but I've seen a few things I didn't see before, so.
Oh,
man. One of the lockers hung open, its contents tossed around like someone had been looking for something, as you would expect for people who are looking for a locker. There was a large power box with 5 lights on it. Cables burst out of the box, snaking off to the other parts of the factory.
Down,
press the button. Down. Should I just go down? No, it's the camera right there. Do not.
the metal that's starting to wear, and cobwebs had collected on the corners. The power, the box wasn't receiving power.
I was power was not receiving box.
That's what I was about to say. The door was locked tight, it seemed to be connected to the power. Oh, of course it was.
Door tight.
Right, here we go then. The door locked shut, and there's a little showing box and an 8% door time is paced to the front.
The door goes for repairs! The door goes for repairs! Can't get some motorcycles!
Can't get some motorcycles!
Red doors! Oh, my father!
Tractor! Every part of this plant smelled old and rotted. I noticed the odd bulletin board on the wall. I know, Wendy. Board contained yellow clippings of newspaper cartoons and notices. There were notes too from the guys over here.
Oh.
That's it. Mm. Hmm, a power panel. Looked like it was shut off. Did I push a switch? Yes.
You did. Wait, three stage switch.
The open locker was stuffed with dirty work clothes and old boots. The face of a woman taped to the inside, but it was scratched out and the face unrecognizable.
There wasn't much feeling in that, Tim.
Hmm. A panel. Looks like he was touched off. Do I push the switch? Yes. So I turned to Sean Connery. It shut tight. There was a rusty pink card spot on the side.
Fill that slot, Tim.
I'll feel it good!
Yeah!
Oh yeah!
Oh, hang on.
Back up.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Another panel by home could give me some power back on, so I pushed the switches. Thank you, very good.
Go again.
Power power still wasn't working, I try, I guess.
Hey!
So was the other one?
Ah!
Yeah, there we go.
Okay, so we've got to be that. Okay.
Ah.
Good catch, sir. Some stairs, some chairs. Our old break table, the layer of dust and grime, only seeing this steam more. The door had been hastily put up. Should I shoot it with the gun?
No, add more planks.
I added another plank.
Seems like a thing to do.
This was Norman's locker. The door was dented like someone punched it.
It was me. I hated Norman.
I don't remember him doing that when we were there. Another panel that I hoped could get the power back on. Did I push a switch? Yes. Great, this one's working. Great. Okay, we can move on.
Got it. Must have reinforced her, but it was.
Great. I really, really hope that there's no other power.
Oh, it was 5 in all, wasn't it? A unity shelf crammed with mismatched tool items. There was a claw hammer on the shelf. Did I take the hammer?
Yes.
More
weapons!
I noticed it wasn't as dusty as the rest of the tool on the shelf. Of course.
It's smeared in blood and my fingerprints.
I should be ourselves a psychopath. The locker was a complete mess. Hidden at the bottom, though, was a magnetic card. Did I take the card?
Yes.
On motorcycles! I slipped the key card into my pocket.
Alongside the gun, knife, hammer, and blank.
And imaginary motorcycle.
The motorcycle.
So if anyone's watching this and wonders what the heck that is, just type in card games on motorcycles in YouTube. You'll enjoy it.
Probably better not pick any of the other things
probably
we've said today.
Probably more so than watching Tim trying to push
down. Hey! Down button pressing simulator is the best.
I love down pressing simulator button.
Another bad blah blah blah. Yeah, yes. Oh, what? Ooh.
Ooh.
Ah. Try to keep me.
Please tell me I'm not the only one who's hearing that.
What?
No. That's a no.
That, yeah? Yeah, it's a no. It's, this game has, it's proper minimal, but it does it in quite a nice way. I like it. But it is profitable.
That high frequency they use a lot in horror films to piss me off.
Yeah. Solely you know, the targeting.
Oh, it's entirely me.
They're exactly.
I swear to God, I'm pretty much the only person left in the world that can hear it.
No. I struck with the hammer. The old wooden boards came apart easily.
Left the hammer?
I struck with the hammer.
Picked
I did
the hammer back up. You picked the hammer back up.
Oh, yeah, you did. Well, why?
You could have done the exact same thing with the plank, if we're honest.
Oh, that's why you did that.
Our time is over.
That's good.
What?
This is my locker. This is an infectious tank of booze. And a special gift on this. Okay, that's not that. Okay.
Oh, so he's the alcoholic.
Looks like it.
Ben. Ben, what have you been up to?
Ben, seriously, man, we might get to talk. I mean, I like to drink, but this is getting crazy now. Down, down, deeper and down. Come on, can we think of more songs with down? Get up, come on, get down with the sick. No, no, okay.
Missed that.
Yeah. The floor is literally holding your body. I wonder if that man has something to do with this.
No.
No? You're the fucking drunk.
Down, down, deep hat down.
Oh my god.
That's bad.
Deep
hat down. That guy was quiet. He was trying to think of something.
Yes. Aww. You sure had a lot of alcohol at this place.
Down, down, deep hat down.
Deeper and down.
Oh my god. So the entire purpose of that top floor is to put your locker. The guys that you work with are douches, dude. Keep out.
Yeah, and
keep,
your
keep thing.
Is this one?
It's this one.
No. No, there was no key cards on this.
Dude, why the hell are you in there?
You just told me to get in here.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. Well, we're going to the end now. There it is. See, told you. The key card I found seemed like you passed through this reader.
Is it luck?
Did I use the key card?
No.
Nah. No, is it now, really, is it?
Yeah, not really. I'm going in anyway. Oh.
What was that?
Ooh.
Level up.
What was that from? Hey, yes, me.
Yeah.
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 What the hell is that for?
Some kind of mission, yeah. Actually. Oh, I could jump to the room. Hello.
Did I jump to the room?
My leg hurt enough as it was, but I couldn't see another option, but I jumped.
Oh, that's true.
Why the fuck am I jumping between floors?
But you seem to be walking absolutely fine.
Yeah.
Amputation time.
There's a crumpled up letter on the floor. It had been scratched out heavily. And it was hard to make out. So I smooched it. Did I try to read the letter? Did I try to read the letter?
This is difficult.
We still have the letter was finally scratched out. We wanted like to be able to pen. All I could make out was need to. Great.
Great.
Hang on, need to is not actually finished.
Careful.
Down.
You're gonna skip past it.
I am suspensed. Oh. This is all the suspense now.
Stop it.
Just don't drinking Neat Norman. Who was Norman Rising suit, Dan? Norman, really? Norman, you need to sort out this downwards pressing issue.
What?
Room at the top of the plant, the one with all the bottles. It was really good to me.
Oh, for God's sake.
Maybe really? I was distracted.
Really?
Who went up there and used that room which actually had my locker in it?
This guy's an idiot.
This guy's obviously the killer in denial.
Is he?
He's the last person in the entire world that's left alive. And we've just missed loads of stuff. Wasted all that time switching on switches.
Did we?
Oh yeah, you got a power switch.
Should have kept the rope.
What?
You used the keycard.
What? No, there was a door.
There was
a door
that downstairs
that
needed
the
power
supply.
And you didn't go in for the film, did you?
No.
There's lots we missed out, which means it will change the ending quite drastically.
Ooh.
Yeah, each we do does change the ending of the game, so. Well, supposedly, anyway. I don't know if there's.
Yes, no, is that okay?
Yeah. Oh, the garbage bin was a disgusting mess of rotten food and slick black bags. I saw a thin, greenish...
Yes.
It's for my driver's license!
Yay!
I buy that one. That was...
Spoon.
I've been spooned.
You have not been spooned.
I cleaned the card off as best I could. It looked pretty beat up. I was amazed to have found my credit card. And now this! What a solid look! Oh, I'm shaking. It sounded like it was going to start raining again.
What's that driving license? It's gonna start raining.
My precious.
Wow, Norman lives really close to work.
Hmm. Into Norman's place. I just walked into Norman's house.
Yeah, this was the back of the store he ran. So it was moonlighting then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wonderful. It was oddly quiet, except for the faint sound of a television.
Curious in this theme tune.
No, let's not look at the stain on the floor then.
Let's walk away. Look at that one instead. I'd rather not go through bloody easy rooms. Ooh, coat.
What the hell? One of Rachel's old orders?
Oh my god.
Rachel.
That was Norma's bedroom, wasn't
she
it?
She sent a sister
in there. Inside the cabinet was a small collection of hunting rifles, shotguns, and even a few other things that were legal here.
It's illegal.
The gun would fit there. Did I place it back in the cabinet?
What? Okay.
Yes,
maybe it'll activate some kind of secret switch.
Do it.
Yes.
I carefully pushed the piece back to place and felt a great burden lifted.
Yeah, he's happy now.
Yay.
And then he just turns around, stares at the screen, and says, "Remember, kids, don't get guns."
If you find a gun, choose pick it up and find where it belongs.
And put it back.
You put it back.
And make sure you put it back carefully. And don't press the trigger whilst putting it back into place. That's just
at any other time, it's absolutely fine to pull the trigger.
Down, down, deeper and down, get down.
Oh god.
Get down, oh god! Okay. I must say the gameplay aspect of this is
really getting you down?
Down deep.
What's this?
I don't like a whole chain hanging from the ceiling. I wonder where it lead.
Yes.
I gave the chain a single tug and a simple fold ladder to the attic pop down.
There's more to look at.
Look at my door, it's the attic.
No.
Oh, look, it's the tomb again.
There'll be doors leading out of the attic.
A large cardboard box that had been sealed. Did I open it? Yes! The cardboard box was stuffed with.
Wait!
They were Rachel's things! All close photos. What would he do in a Norman's place?
She's got this brilliant image. Really, he's been sleeping with Norman the whole time!
He is also Rachel.
Yeah, Norman is Rachel.
Oh my god. Twisted.
It could happen.
Oh my god.
You never know. Oh.
It's a TV!
Murder video!
The TV still flickered some indiscernible channel.
Jeremy Carl.
Yeah.
Norman!
No!
Norman! Yay!
One of the few friends I ever had in this time like death.
Hang on, so he's clearly been sleeping with your wife.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a friend.
It's got amnesia.
How do you know he's sleeping with her? He could have just been, he could have been obsessed with her, but not actually slept with her.
Totally sleeping with Rachel.
She was a slut. She was sleeping with him.
Yeah. Seriously, Rachel was a bitch. She
killed everyone else.
Get relief. Ben, this is not about you anymore. And it's probably not about you, Rachel.
We were saying that to our remark.
Norman, maybe you deserve better. Maybe not.
No!
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 Were we just doing a whole yes run?
Yes.
Gently, I push his eyelids down. I wasn't sure if I wanted to give peace or I just couldn't look at anymore. I just hate the guy now.
Yay! Yay, Norman's dead!
I guess it was Norman's kitchen table. It kept it enough, but there are some water in some two cups still there in the wood.
So he had to die.
The kitchen trash bin smelled fresh. I thought it was gravestone. I didn't dig for that mess, did I? Yes. I found a hairpin.
Oh, really?
Oh, okay.
Great.
Rachel, well, Norman did have really long, luscious hair.
Dripped in blood. Down, 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 get up, come on, down with the sickness.
This isn't really the key to musical
interlude. Please wait, we're having two buttons.
Please wait, we are experiencing technical difficulties.
We are experiencing control difficulties.
Tim, just give him a kick.
Woof. Beef! That's so good, man. So I came from up. No, I didn't. I've been that way. Down. No, okay.
Can't remember
I used the hairpin to pick the lock. The hairpin snaps throw it away. Thanks. The general store was small, but it was clean. It had the usual things, postcards, snacks, magazines, and canned goods. Yay! I left lots of money in his till. I just took everything. He wouldn't mind. He was dead after all.
Dead people are okay to steal from.
The moral of the story is, kids, don't die if you want to get your money.
This is very, very educational.
Yeah, I mean, we try to educate viewers, don't we?
This is the rule of gaming. If somebody is dead, you can take their stuff.
The register is mostly empty and a fat stack of travel magazines sat beside it. Thanks, that was easy.
Okay.
Ooh, ice cream! Ice cream! The ice box in a bug! Oh,
no.
It must be not.
That's just cream.
Eat the other half.
There are various postcards from the area, especially from the tourist traps. My voice became deep and rugged again. One of the postcards showed an old black and white photo of the water tower. It looked to be in much better shape then. Thanks.
No claw marks down sides.
Yeah.
Thanks. Thanks.
The water tower has really let itself go lately. Middle-aged spread is stuck set in.
Thank you. This is most interesting. Thank you. Downward. Okay. The door. Oh, it had been weeks since I last seen Norman. And that lay still left me cold. Thinking of him slumped me against that chair. Only cemented my reassurance in getting rid of that gun.
Covering it in my fingerprints and leaving it in his house.
Are you ready? Oh, no, maybe not.
That's right, we'll wait for the...
We're waiting for the next...
It was locked! This wasn't the right gate, damn it! That's not my house. This gate was locked tight! This wasn't my house.
Oh, this isn't where I put my car.
This was my house. Okay, I'm getting out of here. I don't want to go in here. Ah!
Find your house, Tim.
Find your house, Tim.
No!
Tim, why is it? Is there an old TV out the back of your house?
Yay! It wasn't my house, see? It wasn't my house.
Why is your city a network of gates?
The neighborhood's local post box. Hey, letter was sticking out. I just wanted to have push it all the way in.
Stop it!
I knew it wasn't right, but did I look at the letter? Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, but it was addressed to Norman! There was no...
Norman!
But the handwriting looked familiar. I took a deep breath and tore open the package. Yay!
Norman!
Thank you. We have interlude music, you can't guess what's going on in the background.
What was in the package?
Not much. I'm just walking past it all. Nope, that's...
I think that the ones that blood next to the door is probably yours. There you go.
I want to be optimistic. I had entered our backyard. Rain gave me a terrible sense of foreboding, and it chilled me through my clothes. I was expectant, but also
afraid.
Sex night.
Wow.
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 That went weird quick.
Wow. Yes.
Please wait while we experience technical difficulties firsthand. Give me a ball of yourself.
In real time.
This actually was in real time, that's scary. I held my breath as I approached my our back door. I was terrified to step inside. The house was painfully quiet. The only sound was my own breathing. Oh, sorry. Breathing. Ragged and strained. Huh? What? The only sound was my own breathing ragged. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Ruined it.
I remember it having breakfast here on his very table. Was that yesterday or sometime before?
Exactly.
Yes, I think
I called it.
Yes.
Tim, this is on the fridge.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, no, Kim was right.
God damn, Joel!
Car!
Do I go for the door in my house?
Yes.
Yes.
The door is in the basement. It was locked. Where's that damn key?
You're getting good at this.
There was a small pile of mail on the floor in front of the mail slot. How long had I been away? Why hadn't Rachel picked this up?
Because she's dead.
Most of the contents are bills. There was a credit card bill here. Did I open it? Yes.
Yep.
I ripped the bill and opened to read it. To my surprise, it said something about cancelling my credit card due to non-payment. What the hell? The front door was locked from inside. I couldn't go out though. I need to see Rachel's here. Oh, Rachel!
Rachel!
Card game's on!
Rachel?
Oh dear.
I mean, if she's into it.
Oh my god, that's kind of awkward. What's this? I found the last missing piece of my wallet. The old fruit of Rachel and my stare back at me, reminding me of better times.
Three more steps. Rachel, body!
It didn't make me feel terribly comfortable. Did I keep it anyway? Yes. I replaced the photo in my wallet, feeling like I had got part of my life back. Still, the image made me uneasy. Why had I thrown it away in the first place, guys? Our television. This is the pride of my life.
That's why all of the old CRT TVs have been checked out on the street. You're the only guy in the neighborhood with a flat screen.
And everyone comes over to my house to watch WrestleMania every single year.
We'll sell you the whole seat, but you will only need the edge.
The door stuck shut. Wow. It's like I don't even know my own house.
Wow.
Wow. I have learned the techniques of getting through this with the down, which is just to spam the down really quickly.
And then miss out on half the stuff.
A hallway mirror is smashed, it's a piece of shatter on the floor.
Well, duh, you live there.
Doesn't mean I did that. How do you know I did that?
Of course you did.
Our sink, which needed to be replaced. Yeah. One of the taps always stuck, but I hadn't got around to fixing it yet.
Very insightful.
Yeah. We were lucky enough to get a house with one of those wonderful old claw-footed bathtubs. Ha ha ha. Oh, how I laughed.
And how we laughed about the bathtub.
It seemed impractical at times. He was part of what made the house home. Suddenly I became a gentleman. Shut up, Joel.
I just thought it.
Yeah. The books there were half mine, half Rachel's. Hey, now I look more closely. It looked like the man in the house had some of the books. Wait, the man in the house had some of the same books?
The other house. First house.
Oh, in that house. I'm just reading things badly. So. My wife's, Rachel's, suitcase was sitting on the bed. So I'm guessing they went for a divorce of some kind.
Yeah.
Because the way he keeps saying it.
Yeah.
It was closed, but I had a feeling what was in it. Did I open it?
Yes.
Rachel's body!
Shoes, toiletries, and a ticket. Is this what you're going to do, Norman?
I told you, slut.
Yeah.
Stop it!
For? There was no clue there.
It's getting exciting.
Oh. So what, your excitement press?
That's your best music last Christmas.
Did I get real?
I think that was like a yay.
Yeah.
And the other one was the other one.
Did you go through that one?
Okay. Pretty sure I did.
No. Mystery. Oh my god, there's a
wall! My laptop! I've been left on! Oh, good grief, there's only a tiny bit of power left, but it's still on. There's a screen, there's a website, the old water tower. There's a key in the top drawer of my desk. Did I take it? Yes, I did. I pocketed the key. Oh dear.
Your pockets are getting pretty hip by now.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I've had planks in my pockets. Think what you will of that.
Your plank.
Hey now, people like to look at my plank in my pocket.
Have you seen my plank?
You're right, mate. Have you seen my plank?
My 2x4.
Have you seen my plank? It's nice and stiff.
Been wandering around with wood.
God.
Wood.
A bit of T4B.
MDF. Mate, you love it.
Is it downstairs?
Yeah, downstairs.
Yes, okay.
It's too fuckable.
Oh, was it this one?
There we go.
Although, have I actually gone this way?
Yeah.
Have I? Really? That's a front door. Yeah.
Basement.
Is that half a sofa I just saw?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Split across two.
What you didn't? Oh, this didn't make any sense. It's not even highlighted. That's beautiful. Sorry, that doesn't make any sense.
Is this half a sofa?
The other bit.
This doesn't make any sense, guys.
Am I stuck in that game?
Why is
my hand? Who's so hot by my...
Where is my...
Why? It was Rachel! No!
Damn you, who's Rachel? You got half of everything.
I unlocked the basement door while I was trying to keep a straight face.
You're really scared. You're in the basement.
Oh, yeah.
It's bad.
These are all Christmas decorations! Ah, my most hated time of the year. I kid. I love Christmas.
Phil, you missed a cue. He's just cute.
And that's why he will never make the ultimate guitarist. Boom.
The garbage bags are stuffed with old paint cans and supplies.
There's a dirty old key here. Did I take a key?
Yes.
Dirty old key.
Dirty, dirty key. I took the small key and tried to remember what it was.
Say, we remember.
There were all closed doors and other things we obviously haven't thrown out yet. Good grief, this place is so much trouble. I put up this divider wall last summer so we create a separate room in the basement. I hadn't finished it yet, so the door was stuck. And the door was stuck.
And?
I had put up the divider last summer so we
create a separate room.
Okay.
And?
No!
No!
Ah! There. The dry water is boiling, so I thought I might be able to break something if I find something. Oh, God's sake.
Oh.
So, finding it heavy.
Yeah, you have sofa.
Box?
For Christmas decorations.
No, 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 other box.
Last Christmas?
Yeah, then it wasn't. That's an old trowel. That's
nope,
that.
No, nope, no, nope, no, nope, no, nope.
Thank you.
Never that mind. One.
Way too much junk.
Oh, I know that feeling.
At least it's honest.
Way too much junk.
Okay.
Penis joke.
Okay. Table. Kitchen. The whole kitchen. All the kitchen.
Did you examine the table before?
Yeah, I did.
Breakfast.
Clean. Have you done recently? Nice.
Okay, so it's next floor, and it's the door on the right.
Oh, you don't actually have I got no idea where we're going.
Do look like the room being passed around.
Ballroom!
Doing breaking here. Do.
Your accent's changing an awful lot to me.
No, it's not. Oh, wait, now I was being seductive with it. Okay. Now I am a seductive evil man. Oh, there we are. That was an awful
yes.
Bar.
Yes.
Did I need to take the grip?
Did
I really, really
you guys? Need the crowbar for wall smashing and for Jordan Freeman cosplay.
I lifted the heavy crowbar. I appreciated this weight. It was a good weight.
Oh yeah, but the gun freaks you out.
No, the weight, yeah, the weight for the gun was familiar. Mm. That's the worst thing.
I love having this kind of weight in my pocket.
I like things that are long and phallic.
Oh my god, the entire purpose of this room is to crowbar.
The entire purpose of the room was...
How no, don't
it is confirmed! Okay. Right.
Smashy, smashy.
Did I break the ball with the crowbar?
No!
Okay, fine then. Couldn't be able to see what's on the inside. I walked out. Just...
Tim.
Get your ass back there.
Okay. Only because you make me do these things. Did I break yes. With a heave, I swung the crowbar at the wall. Smashed a hole large enough to step through. Damn it! As I stepped through the broken wall, my breath caught in my throat. Okay, this was it. Rachel down there. Was she okay?
Nope.
After I locked her in for so long.
Don't look!
Don't juke! We have a lot of chandeliers down here. Ooh, picture
and
of a jellyfish. Blood smear, there we go.
Don't juke.
Don't even do it.
Jellyfish!
No!
I can't do it, guys. I can't do it. Okay, I'm gonna do it.
Green bush.
A filthy looking pile of rags being dumped in the corner. The stench on them was awful. I made my eyes water. I was terrified to even touch the pile to see what lay within. But I knew I had to. I had come this far. After all this searching, after all I had seen, when I looked in the rags, did I finally find my Rachel? Yes or no? We can actually choose if we find Rachel.
No, it turns out it was
what?
The cat. Oh, thank you for that.
Well, it
only
was. Did he finally find Rachel? Did
what
you
yes so far?
So yeah. It's been yes.
Okay, yeah.
Rachel, no.
Oh no, my hands trembled as I pulled back of the layers of cloth. Okay, of the layers of cloth. There, at the center, under all the dirt and mess, was my beloved, Rachel, who I divorced and took half of my sofa. Her arms were bruised all over and slashed repeatedly. Her clothes were ripped and torn, and even through all that sickening blood, it was obvious she'd been stabbed to death.
with the knife in my
hand. I thought about all I'd seen. I wondered if any of it could help me figure out who had done this.
Duh.
And when I couldn't stay there any longer, I stepped away on my shaky legs and made my achy, breaky heart back up the stairs.
You put bright wall.
Damn it!
Oh, you suck.
Uh-oh. I woke up.
You're back in the old house.
Round two.
Maybe I would use some of Rich's travel book to find someplace to go. Okay. Was my wallet with contents intact? Either I dropped that stuff or somebody else did. Maybe I was sleepwalking again, or maybe somebody stole it from me.
Sleep murder.
Now would have been perfect for interlude. Norman's store, that forest, the water tower. Was I at those places before?
Yes.
Yeah.
I didn't see how it could happen any other way. I must have been the one to lose my wallet and its contents. But what does it mean? It means that's Christmas. Okay. This is the old photo of that other man and his wife, I assumed. I found it in that house. I recalled those faded remains I had found deep underneath his house. What had he done there? Well, what did I think? Was that man involved in this whole mess somehow?
Yes.
Yes?
Definitely! Those tunnels, the tools in his house, and remains of his wife! He wasn't innocent, that's for sure!
That's why I had to kill him!
Okay. Downstairs, look, you go.
Check the smash mirror again.
Within the few burpees that remained of that mirror, I could see my face grown pale and weak. I couldn't bear to look again. It was like it didn't actually fit a reflection. It was empty and drained.
Uh-huh.
That's deep, man.
Which way?
I don't know, please.
Number one weed going down, number two is in there, and number three is in there.
Three, fuck it.
It was the keycard under the factory, the one that allowed me to slip through the door. Do I think Warren was going back to the factory?
No, he's dead!
So you were going to say no to this one, yeah? Are we saying yes?
Right? Yes.
Just going yes to everything. But
it must be him.
Yeah.
He must have been using the old locker room. So, us continuing saying yes is going to make some really weird ending, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
Laptop have finally run out of power. Yes.
Yes. Good.
Okay, thanks for that. Why doesn't he use a charger? Why didn't he use a charger? Okay, number one is the stairs, number two is this one.
Two.
The bathroom.
What the fuck?
The reflection in that grimy glass was only a shadow. A whisper. I still love the old-time charm, that claw-footed bathtub, though it seemed like cold comfort then.
Why's everything now covered in stuff?
What do you mean?
It wasn't spotty before, nor was the mirror.
Hmm.
Suddenly blood everywhere.
Oh.
Let's all agree to never be creative again.
Let's get creative!
Get creative!
I had to scratch my head as I thought about this. Oh, it was the letter I'd taken from the postbox. Rachel, were you really having an affair with Norman?
Yes!
But why? I didn't think it was that bad. In the letter, Rachel seemed concerned.
About my sleep murdering.
And about last Christmas. She also seemed worried of what Norman might do. Did he do that to Rachel?
Yeah.
I was sure of it. She wanted to end that affair and that bastard. He killed her for it. Is that why Rachel looked so scared when I came home and say, what happened to me? Did Norm knock me out or something?
Oh wow, he is in such denial.
No, here's the thing, okay? Well, the way it plays out and all the things that we've seen at and looked at, it changes everything in the game. So, in quite a lot of cases,
he's basically he's wandering around coming to different conclusions at this point.
And he's basically got to try and figure out what his...
Ooh, go over see if the rest of the sofa's back. Oh, no, wrong room.
TV.
No one I'd have... Sorry, I don't think to anyone. Sorry, it's my limbs are going yellow now. From now on, I'd have no one to get angry with me for stupid things like buying the TV!
I'm so happy I killed everyone!
It's fine, because I can now enjoy my TV while I press the down button.
See?
As I left that room, I glanced back, thinking about my lovely TV. Yay! Okay, this one downstairs.
Go through the door. Go on, let's do this thoroughly.
Yes, quite. My old office safe sat on the floor. It's a digital passcode lock.
You can try to open it, but you can't open it and it's not yours anymore.
No.
Oh.
Oh. 8th. Up, down, left, right, start, select.
No! Select's not good! So we're kind of looking over here.
Wait. Just write on the keyboard.
Yeah, okay.
One, two,
there
three,
we
four,
go.
Five, six, seven, eight, five.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Oh. Wait. Yeah.
In back face.
Next piece.
Oh, that wasn't
damn it. We're gonna have to look around.
These bigger things. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven,
eight. Damn, I couldn't remember.
I leave with a notebook outside in the forest. In it, were the names I've written down.
Oh, here we go.
Heather, Olivia, Ashley, Cheryl, Iris, Daphne, Holly, Rose, Rachel.
Please. Oh, wait a minute. Rachel is there.
Potential other potential other people.
Was he the one responsible for Rachel's murder? But I found him dead. It could have been, you know, could have done it before. You don't know what time all these things happened. You said that she felt terrible in that bag. Mm. But it's true. I mean, it'll take some time to decompose, surely. Oh.
So just the story leading up to this. That was a long night of sleep murdering. Time to take a nap.
It seemed like I had seen another one. Maybe I thought I was ready to go back into the basement.
Just to check, make sure she's dead.
Oh, I want to see the sofa again.
Yeah.
Okay. What?
The
what?
The sofa has turned into a chair!
Oh. Very good.
It's too spooky
no
for me!
The
mouse still sat heaped on the floor. How long have Rich been lying in that basement? There was nothing for me here anymore. No reason to stay in the house. Oh yeah, you could end it this way.
Dude.
I leave never to return or I'd be a man going to the basement.
Basement.
So
I'm actually going to say no for once.
Basement.
I felt like I had to think about it a bit more. Of course you did. Of course you did. You're a deep thinker.
So poke the dead body.
Where's that
point? Do I go to the basement or in there?
Into the kitchen first.
Okay.
Who knows? Maybe there's a safe
comment.
There will be no more dinners here. No more chit-chat over breakfast.
Stop reminiscing and
get us.
No, that goes back outside.
I must have locked the door. There's no reason to go back anyway.
Yay! Wife's dead. Yay! Yay!
Downstairs, deep descent to the basement.
Uh-oh.
And I didn't get to look in. Oh, if I was guilty, I could take this to a warm, safe place and do something about it. Did I?
I'm gonna take the knife to a warm and safe place.
Where's I took the knife and kept it firmly in my hands. It's on the
stab
floor.
Stab. Oh.
Now that I stood there, I realised I couldn't go back into that room again. Oh. I had already seen too much.
Got a knife now.
She's a zombie.
The moral of the story is zombies.
There we go. There's another zombie to add list. Rachel zombie.
No, Rachel.
So I actually can't go in.
Oh.
The knife.
I got the knife.
No knives!
Knives great! Boo guns!
Wait, where's that gun knife?
Left.
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 No, as we leave.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna leave, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think we may have locked into the safe.
You've had enough.
Well. Yeah.
There can you remember an ATG code?
No.
There could be another thing we could do. We could go to the bathroom, maybe. Oh, wait, that's not the bathroom. We could figure out where the bathroom is first. And maybe,
there.
Just maybe there's something else we can do.
What?
Maybe we can go to the crazy.
Like a dump.
Ew.
Is that what you can do?
Well, it's in that room. It hurt me terribly. The old corp about to turn the clearing early enough, they would probably do.
What?
Huh?
Yeah, please.
Going to wash the.
Oh, wait, no.
No, it doesn't say I can't do it. No, that's.
Oh, did I? Was this my fault? Did I deserve to die?
Oh my god. Now
scrub up.
You take control? You decide. Does it? Oh. No. It wasn't my fault, damn it.
I'm just gonna take this knife outside.
I am a psychopath and I'm stabbing around. Stabby, stabby, stab. go downstairs. Yeah. Some basement, is it? So I'm just leaving the house now, am I?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, get out.
And you need to escape that nightmare. What about the night still going? Ah, I wondered. Even if I left, would it really be over? So, did I forever leave that house?
Yes.
Living in this town hadn't been easy. The plant helped me in some way to stay grounded.
Careful.
What the hell was that?
Wow, even Phil was got fed up with us.
Yes, that was time. Oh, whatever! Wake up in that house tonight was the final cruelty. I wish I had remained unconscious in that room forever.
Forever.
Okay, seriously, this is something that should not be a problem.
Yeah, no, it shouldn't.
It was obvious to me that the man I had found in the house had something to do with all this. Could he have killed Rachel? It started to seem there were too many things I had seen to think otherwise.
But didn't they know him had
done
it? Nope. It's definitely Henry who is the killer.
Where's your key to my house, Phil? Did you break it?
I don't
know. So, this is impressive. Okay. Skirt save, I watch, showed someone being inside, what, like two people? But who? Why the hell would I be out there? How much longer on some new stream? I thought that was sad music in the game then.
But the sad music from
there. Deep within those woods, though, there were things. That was where things became truly awful. Finding that notebook only made things worse. Rachel's name would be on the list. So what terrible plot was she part of? Maybe he was the one who was boarded up, whatever. Boarded up that locker room, who had been drinking up there in that secret hiding place.
You did well, Phil. Very ominous.
Damn it all to hell. So he had killed that guard then. He must have. Maybe he was found out or the guard caught him on patrol or something. Oh, for God's sake. All I had were some more horrors and more questions.
Like, why the fucking button doesn't work?
So seriously, if the devs of us ever somehow see this, please get better integration with the down button. The red buttons work fine, but the down button doesn't work fine.
Also, controller integrate for the code.
Also, controller integration for the code. Because which we could find, but that's alright. It's probably just us missing out. That's fine. Because I know I found it in the past. So I know it is in there, but yeah. That changes things quite a bit as well. It's been a fun little adventure. And down. So thanks, I guess.
Oh my god.
Yeah, okay.
What
did I do now? Who could I turn to? It'd be my sign for it's gonna vote for news. Paulie PA3A. I'm just calling you up, you sound cool. I like you, And Red Jim, thank you.
Sage Turtle.
Yeah, Snowman. I like how you forgot the W.
Tic Tac, shut up.
Snowman.
Tom Leader. Oh, Zoom H4. It's like a cam lens.
That's what I've got. Zoom H4.
I've got
a Zoom H1.
Wait, was this
Dirty Uncle Phil? Dirty Uncle Phil.
Mike Trudoon Douche. Sorry, Douche. I don't know. Alex, son of a snake eater.
Watch
your home dedicated to his wife Nancy. Watch your back.
Who he murdered. Killed. In his
end. Yeah.
Yeah, no, we're good.
You actually can share it and stuff. Anyway, oh, that way. Anyway. Oh, don't troll me with this one. I'm gonna just put that one and say, yay. Oh, God. Can I see this?
I can see the camera.
Hi! Well,
We need to move on to another game.
5 minutes at Freddy's.
Already?
Oh,
come on. Are we
moving to that already? No, let's go, what else
we got? I've got Don't Starve on mine, if anyone wants to try that one. For a little while.
Or we could just listen to Phil.
Or we can listen to Phil playing Last Christmas. Like a boss, by the way. He's not even touching it, he's that
it
good.
It is incredible. It is.
It's
I've never seen
smart.
Anything like it. Nor do I ever wish to again.
Do your stuff, Phil. Wrong stuff.
The other stuff.
And he does it with him. And he prays over there. We can see him dancing. Excellent.